recreational, and commercial stone crab season runs from October 15th through May 15th each year in state and federal waters off the coast of Florida. To harvest a stone crab claw, first measure it from the elbow to the tip of the lower immovable portion of the claw. If the claw is more than 2¾ inches in length, it may be removed from the crab, and the crab may then be returned to the water. Care should be taken when removing the claw so as to not permanently injure the crab.
To hold the crab, take both claws, make sure you have both proboscises firmly in hand. And with the right hand, I'm just going to make a motion straight down, which is a good break.
Stone crabs can regrow their claws, making this Florida delicacy a true renewable resource. To learn more about how to harvest stone crabs and regulations, visit myfwc.com/fishing and click on recreational and stone crabs.